heat. I mean, because it was so hot. It was 105 degrees most days, and we would just be dripping. And they used to tell me, because I would, Amy wears white skinny jeans for the first episode, and white, even though dirt shows up on it, it's still really white. So they would tell me in between takes, like, roll around on the ground, get more dirty. We need to be more dirty. So, you know, using the environment was very much a big part of shooting this series. But, you know, the other amazing thing that happened on the set was that everyone really fell in love with each other. We all love each other. All of my other cast members are just, they're just amazing people. I'm sure that you can tell that by talking to them tonight. No one has a big ego. It's not one of those, you know, those horror stories that you hear about sometimes. And for me personally, Lori Holden, who plays my sister, we bonded instantly. So, and our relationship in the series is very important. So that made it all the more real.
You know?
Oh, so traumatic, yeah. It was very traumatic to shoot, in fact, because we did, like I said, we were so close that she just did not want, you know, it's almost as if you're not acting, you're just sort of, it's as if I was actually dying, you know? It was really traumatic, but it was lovely that I was able to share it with Lori and had that opportunity.
Well, maybe because it was so traumatic for her character, do you think you might be coming back in flashbacks for her or something?
I hope so. We'll see. I mean, they're writing right now, so, you know, that would be lovely. I would love that.
Me too.
Oh, good. Glad to hear it.
It'd be great to see you, and enjoy your time tonight. This is great. Wonderful.
Yeah, thank you. I'm so excited to be here. Thank you.